So based on such common observations, I told the children that it was completely reasonable for us to believe the earth is flat if we were living 3,000 years ago. If it was so obvious to our senses that the earth is a sphere, then trust me, we wouldn't have had cultures around the world believing that the earth was flat. Human intelligence hasn't changed in the last 3,000 years. The ancients were not stupid people. It was reasonable at the time to believe that the earth is flat. So this leads us to the central questions underlying this short course. Why did so many ancient cultures believe that the earth is flat? We've already looked at some arguments for this view based on common observations. How did we discover on our own that the earth is not flat? In particular, how did we come to know that it's approximately spherical? Did we have to wait for someone to sail around the world to prove that it's not flat? Did we have to wait for satellite pictures based on modern science and technology to show us that the earth is spherical?